Have you tried this when hotpotting? It is fried bean curd skin. It soaks every flavor and sauces. And super yum. One of my fave. 10 out of 10.